behind the ear, and it dropped Logan Paul, was scored a pushdown by Jack Reese and not a knockdown.
Yeah, I mean, that should have been scored a knockdown, but hey, whatever the ref says, says.
And there's the moment right there. And from that angle, look where Jack Reese was. From that angle, that fast, it did almost look like it hit behind the head.
You can't see it from that angle.
And that was definitely a slip, although the crowd got very excited.
There goes that jab from Logan, that throw, then that big uppercut that I was looking for all night from Logan. It was clean to me, and I don't think the point should have been taken away.
Well, like Steve Smuts said, maybe it was Logan too.
I guess he was down.
But that's the story. The decision now from Michael Buffer.
Guaranteed.
Well, take my hand, right?
It's just for money. We don't give a shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 6 rounds of boxing here at Staples Center, Los Angeles, we go to the scorecards. Zachary Young scores the contest 56-55. He has it for Logan Paul.
What?
Scores it. 57-54. He scores it for KSI. Cutter Lamarette scores the contest 56-55 to the winner by split decision from the United Kingdom.
Really?
But I bet you he would have won if he won about those 2 points.
KSI with the split decision victory here in the City of Angels, and look what it means to him.
It's a big moment for him. This had a lot of emotions riding on it, and he got the victory. And you know, there's no better feeling than
he's crying
at the end of the day. And you know, he's gonna enjoy this for a long time.
And keep in mind, if there wasn't the 2 point deduction, KSI loses. If it was only 1 point deduction, we would have had a draw.
1 point.
Yeah, and that's what I'm saying, you know. The 2 points in a 6 round fight was a little excessive for me.
KSI doesn't care. He got the win, and he did
wow.
In the United States of America.